After finding the entrance to an abandoned mine in the woods, these people decided to explore. Living in Utah, hiking through the woods is one of my favorite activities to do. Being outdoors is soothing for the soul and can really bring you back to a place of balance and peace. Hiking can also be a chance to discover things that haven't been seen in quite a long time. A group of friends were out hiking in a forest when they came across what looked like an old storage shed. Now, this may not be the most comfortable scenario. Plenty of horror movies have started out with a group of people finding an old cabin in the middle of nowhere. They decided to brave the unknown, however, and took a look inside. What they found is pretty incredible, and definitely a little creepy. This is the structure that they found. Definitely something you could see being in a horror movie. They took a peek inside and saw a hole that went deep into the ground. They decided that exploring was a good idea. Once down inside the tunnel, they discovered a whole other world. These appear to be old mining shafts. Who knows how long they've been abandoned, though. They explored deeper and deeper into the catacomb of tunnels. They found some old equipment along the way. I'd love to know how old this stuff is. It almost looks like the tunnels are flooded and then frozen over. You can see some of the rail that was most likely used to move carts through the tunnels. I can't imagine working in a place like this. I think I might go insane. It's amazing this wood hasn't rotted away from the water down here. Walking down here would have been extremely dangerous. At any moment, you could fall through the ice. You definitely have to leave markers in order to find your way back. They must have been prepared for something like this or known what the place was. They seem to have all the right equipment to explore this place. It's amazing that we're able to build things like this so far underground. A mine shaft that goes even deeper. I wonder what the deepest point of the mine actually is. Some of these braces look dangerously close to collapsing. These ice structures are pretty incredible. Pieces of machinery still litter some of the areas of the mines. This place looks like an alien planet. After a couple hours down here, I'd have to get topside to restore my sanity. This place would be absolutely incredible to wander through, though, but also very dangerous. The whole place is flooded and the floor you're walking on is frozen ice. It also looks like this whole place is ready to come down on top of itself. It'd definitely take a good amount of courage to roam through this place. From the pictures, though, the experience would be worth the risk. Share this incredible abandoned mine exploration with all your friends.